Only thing that I've told you is that blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are the Israelites.
Go ahead.
What I'm asking you, is that the perception that you're putting off?
No, the perception that I'm putting off is that your people, that European people, I'm going to give it to you wrong now. That your people are the reason why blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are in the condition that they're in. And the Bible prophesied that your people will be sent against us to oppress us and have us in captivity. That it's going to send a nation from afar that are going to rule over us. And we're going to sell our daughters and sell our sons. And that's what happened here in America.
Right.
Our sons and daughters were sold to your people.
Right.
That's what it says in the Bible. And it says you will come here on ships. Did you understand what I just said, right? Okay. Is anything I said not true? Okay, yeah.
But do you think that I myself am doing any of those actions that you just said?
That I'm gonna show you why you're responsible for your forefathers' sins. I can show you that in the Bible too.
Okay.
Would you like to see it or you're not interested?
If you would like to show it.
Okay, give me Isaiah 14:21. Only thing that I've told you is that blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are the Israelites.
Go ahead. What I'm asking you, is that the perception that you're putting off?
No, the perception that I'm putting off is that your people, that European people, I'm going to give it to you wrong now.
Okay.
That your people are the reason why blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians are in the condition that they're in. And the Bible prophesied that your people will be sent against us to oppress us and have us in captivity. That it's going to send a nation from afar that are going to rule over us. And we're going to sell our daughters and sell our sons. And that's what happened here in America.
Right.
Our sons and daughters were sold to your people.
Right.
That's what it says in the Bible. And it says we will come here on ships. Did you understand what I just said, right? Okay. Is anything I said not true? Okay, yeah.
Uh-huh.
That I'm going to show you why you're responsible for your forefathers' sins. I can show you that in the Bible, too.
Okay.
Would you like to see it or you're not interested?
If you would like to show it to
okay,
me.
Give me Isaiah 14:21.
Taylor, give me one
I'll
second.
Just show
Come
you.
On. 1 second. Taylor.
Give her 5 seconds.
It's
seconds.
Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine.
Just, you know.
I just have to tell you, I don't think when I look at somebody, I look at who they are. I'm talking
Let me just,
to you. No,
I got you.
I'm still talking to you. I'm going to read the Bible.
Tay.
But you asked me to read this for you. Go ahead, go ahead.
Yes.
I'm gonna.
Tay. I'm saying it doesn't matter what you're on your outside because you're reincarnated, and I know you know the Bible, but like when you're reincarnated, it doesn't matter what you're wearing. My question is, all the wearing is not who you are right now is not who you are today. It's not you. Your soul, my soul is not mine. Your soul is not mine.
One eternity later.
I just want to read the scripture. I'm going to answer all your questions in one scripture.
Bible,
let us see the Bible. Let us
Taylor.
See the Bible.
No.
Let us see it.
Taylor.
Let's go. No Bible.
Taylor.
Oh, no, it's like, I'm not going to take it from you.
Let's go.
Okay.
Taylor.
Okay. Give me a second, Jensen. Give me a second.
Is this legitimate enough for you?
The book of Isaiah, chapter 14, verse 21. Prepare slaughter.
Do what?
Prepare slaughter.
Yeah.
For his children.
For his children.
Go ahead. For the iniquity of their fathers.
Like I said, you have to pay for your forefathers' crimes. You have to pay for their crimes. And because you have to pay for their crimes also proves that your soul comes from your father.
Right.
Your soul is reincarnated through your lineage.
Right.
It proves that. It says it right here. Read it one more time.
Prepare slaughter for his children.
For his children, right? Their descendants. Go ahead.
No.
For the iniquity of their fathers.
For the iniquities of their fathers. For the crime. For slavery. The transatlantic slave trade. For the trail of tears. For the battle at Wounded Knee. For the battle here at the Alamo, for all of the shootings, all of the mass shootings, the shooting in Buffalo, Dylan Storm Root that killed those people in the Christian church, all of the Michael Browns and the Eric Garners and all of the Sandra Bland,
right.
All of those people, all of those are the crimes that you're going to have to pay for. Those are the crimes that you're going to have to pay for. I mean, is this reality? I mean, should not, you don't the white man like justice?
You can't
I mean, through history, we've learned that they love justice because they wouldn't kill 3 million people in the Middle East for the attack on the World Trade Center. So they love justice, they understand it. So we're only telling you that this is about justice for blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians who are God's chosen people, the Israelites.
You lied on history. You murdered everybody and you changed history to make it look good for yourself.
That's right.
When all you did was murder in the earth. You didn't do nothing else. You murdered everybody. And you got power over the earth and now you changed history. Well, guess what? This record here is one record you couldn't change. Because of the belief of the people in the land. And because you couldn't change it, guess what? Now this record is coming out in these last days. And guess what? Your happy days are over.
I say a steer.
Young black think one way, but I'm not a one.